Good morning to everyone out there. It's Saturday. It's Sensational 60 Saturday. It's June the 6th. And got a couple of 60s tunes for you today. Before that, however, we've got a shout out to Gianna Lloyd, who had her virtual graduation drive-by yesterday. Congratulations to Gianna. And I'm not sure what Gianna's future holds, but I'm sure it's going to be bright, whatever it is. And Gianna, congratulations on your graduation, kiddo. So for the 60 Saturday, I got a couple of tunes today. First one is from 1965. It's by the Four Tops. It was written by Holland, Dozier, and Holland, who were the preeminent songwriters for Motown. Did tons and tons of songs for Motown, for the Supremes, the Four Tops, you name it. They did those songs. And this one went to number one in 1965. And to give you an idea of just how crazy the 60s were and how full of great music it was, this song was number one. It knocked off of number one. It knocked off Back in My Arms Again by the Supremes. It was number one for a week, and then it got knocked off at number one by Mr. Tambourine Band, by the Byrds. And then it went back to number one the week later. And then a week after that, it was knocked off again by Satisfaction, by the Rolling Stones. So just in a four-week span, you had those four incredibly great tunes trading places at number one. So that's what the 60s were all about on the radio. You could turn on the radio and, man, the stuff that was on was just crazy.
Love Saturday mornings. I don't even know if they did it then. The top 30, or was it the top 40?
Top 40, yeah.
Oh, my God, they count that down?
They counted down, yeah.
That was the best.
Yeah, WLS in Chicago. I don't know what it was here in...
Gene Nelson would do it.
That's right, it was Gene Nelson.
I don't remember.
I don't remember either what station that was in San Francisco.
It was AM, that's for sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Certainly didn't have an FM radio in my room.
WLS had the guy named Dick Biondi, the Wild Italian. Anyway, this is Holland, Dozier, and Holland and the Four Tops from 65. I can't help myself. Oh, sugar pie, honey. Know that I love you. Oh, I can't help myself. I love you and nobody else. In and out my life, you come and you go. Even just your picture behind, and I kiss it a thousand times. Oh, when you snap your fingers or wink your eye, come running to you. I'm tied to your apron strings, and there's nothing I can do. I can't help myself. No, no, I can't help myself. Oh, sugar pie, honey bunch, I'm weaker than a man should be. Oh, I can't help myself. I'm a fool in love, you see. Want to tell you I love you, tell you that we're through. And I try, every time I see your face, I get all choked up inside. I say when I call your name, girl, it starts a flame, burning in my heart, tearing all apart. No matter how I try, my love I cannot hide. Oh, sugar pie, honey bunch, you know that I'm weak for you. I can't help myself, I love you and nobody else. Oh, sugar pie, honey bunch, do anything you ask me to. Oh, I can't help myself, I want you and nobody else. Oh, sugar pie, know that I love you, yeah, yeah. I can't help myself. No, no, I can't help myself. That's the Four Tops from 65. Now we're going to travel to 1961 for a tune from Willie Nelson, written by Willie when he was basically trying to make it in Nashville. A lot of people covered this song. Elvis did a cover of it. Perry Como, Johnny Tillotson, Brian Ferry, Willie's son Lucas just recently covered it. It's been sung by a lot of people. And it's kind of the ultimate kiss-off to the lady who you broke up with or the guy you broke up with. You see them on the street and you act a little surprised, but then you figure out how to tell them goodbye. Funny how time slips away. Well, hello there. It's been a long, long time. How am I doing? Well, I guess I'm doing fine. It's been so long. And it seems that it was only yesterday. Ain't it funny how time slips away? How's your new love? I hope that he's doing fine. Heard you told him that you love him till the end of time. Well, that's the same thing that you told me. Well, it seems like yesterday. Ain't it funny, oh, how time just slips away. I'm gonna go now. Yeah, I guess I'll see you around. I don't know when, though. I don't know when I'll be back in town. But remember just what I told you, that in time you're gonna pay. Ain't it surprising how time slips away? It for today. So we'll see you guys tomorrow, and hope you have a wonderful weekend, and stay safe, of course. Be well. We love you all.
Be kind
to each other.
Be kind to each other.
And if you're out there protesting, wear a mask, keep your distance, and all that stuff. So we'll see you tomorrow. We love you all. Bye-bye.